Hello guys, and welcome back to Earl Sports Bets. I'm Timothy Earl, and today we've got another free pick video. This one in college basketball. We get Alabama and Memphis going at it tomorrow. But before we jump into this video,
hey guys, EarlSportsBets.com has finally launched, and to show our appreciation for you, click on the link below or go to EarlSportsBets.com/promo to get the 7-day package for only $49. That's $120 in savings. Thanks, guys.
Make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, do all that good stuff. We appreciate all the support. Check out all the links in the description below. Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Discord, Facebook, Picks and Parlays, Premium Plays, and our merch. All linked down below, along with your sports bet site. But we get a good matchup tomorrow. We get 8-ranked Alabama in Memphis taking on the Tigers. Alabama is a 3.5-point favorite. Total of 155 in this game. And looking at these two sides, Alabama 8-1 this year, only loss was to Iona. They're 6-3 against the spread, 6-3 over under. And looking at Memphis, 5-4 this year, 3-6 against the spread, 5-4 over under for them this year. I know that both of them have been trending overs, but we're going to go under in this game, under the 155. We have this one lined around a 149.5. This total is just too low. We have about 5.5 points of value on this one. Just, I know these two teams are higher scoring teams, but Memphis, I think that the defenses can slow each other down just enough to be able to keep this one under the 155. So that's where we're going to go, under between Alabama and Memphis. If this information was helpful to you guys at all, make sure you guys would like, comment, subscribe, share. And until next time, let's make some money. Let's cash some bets in college basketball between Alabama and Memphis.